The Pit, where the University of New Mexico basketball team plays, coached by former IU star Steve Alford. They draw 18,000. It goes down into the ground. They all wear red. The 1983 NCAA Final Four was here when Jim Valvano and NC State upset mighty Houston. There you see.
They have it closed off because they're getting ready for the howl.
Here is the car of New Mexico head coach Steve Alford, former IU star. Led the Hoosiers to the 1987 National Championship, played on the Olympic team in 84 with Bob Knight. There you go. Didn't think you'd be seeing that, did you? Never know what you'll find on the Edgerton's Group Travel DVD. Jackie Lightfoot has worked it where Steve Alford's going to come out and speak. Steve Alford has known the Lightfoots for years, as Jackie's husband Mike coaches at Bethel College, and they once played Steve Alford's team when he was at Manchester College. So he's going to come on this bus and we'll get part of his talk for you.
I know.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Yes. Must be the balloon fiesta.
That's right. We have to go up yesterday.
Did it get canceled today?
Yeah, yes. It did.
But we got a ride yesterday.
To the tram. We're taking him to the tram, Stephen. Taking him to the top.
You going to the top?
Yeah, we're going up. Yeah, we're going up.
Hope you're not afraid of heights.
Yeah.
Well, we got the Lobo How tonight, so if you're basketball fans, it's free. So come out. The women go at 7 and we go at 8. It's there'll be 8,000 people here, so it's neat. It's a neat deal. So, well, enjoy your trip. Thanks for coming out. Tell your husband.
I will. Okay. I will. Thank you.
Annual maintenance too.
Wow. Okay. How about
there
that?
Are two tram cars.
Next up to the Sandia Mountains.